Hi, welcome to NetVN channel. You monitor network devices with LibreNMS. And you want to get email notifications to your inbox every time a certain device loses connection. This video will solve that problem for you. First, you configure the email address to send. The email service I use in this video is Gmail, the most popular and free email client available today. You choose to send email as SMTP. SMTP port is 587. Encryption is TLS. Next, you enter your email address and password. Here you create a new application password for your Gmail account. You go to myaccount.google.com, then go to the security section. Next, you create a new app password. This new password lets you send emails from apps other than Gmail. In the drop-down list, you select Other. Then you create a name for the application. Here I name it LibreNMS. And here is the random password you will receive. You use this password to configure alert emailing on LibreNMS. At this point, you have configured the email used to send the alert. Next, you configure the email address to receive alerts. Here, you name it so it's easy to remember. You activate the alert. Finally, enter the email address to receive the alert. In this example, I use the same email address to send and receive. Next, we configure the types of alerts that are sent. By default, LibreNMS won't have any alerts, so we have to create them. You can easily create an alert from a ready-made alert list. For each alert, you choose the device and email address to receive the alerts when the problem occurs. I will choose two alerts when devices lose connection. I choose that device's MikroTik router with IP address 10.11.32.13. With this alert's configuration, every time the MikroTik router loses connection, you will receive an alert's email. Then, when the MikroTik router restores the connection, you will also receive a notification to your email. I will shut down the MikroTik router and wait to see if the alert is sent to the specified email. You wait a moment for the alert to be sent to your email. The preparation steps are done. Let's check the results. As you can see, MikroTik router disconnect alert has been sent to your email. Thank you for watching. Good luck. Don't forget to like and subscribe to NetVN channel.